annual Harvest Festival is this? What's the number?
The fourth.
This is the fourth. All right. Luke Curtis, ladies and gentlemen, is with me, the owner of the airport. Please give Luke a big hand. He is the one who makes this party possible every year. Give Luke a big hand right here. Luke, you're the man. Now, RJ is a young man. He's with the circus, but he's also becoming a national performer, nationally recognized. He's in his, still in his 20s. I know. Isn't that something? All right. Now we got some air show smoke on the swatch. Symmetrical airfoil. It can fly upside down as well as right side up. So up we go. Snap roll on the top of a roof. That's called an avalanche. And Scott Francis will take that to the extreme a little later on. 4-point roll, 2, 3, hard left runner, 4. Holding a nice straight line. One of the way pilots learn to fly these maneuvers so precisely as he pulls over the top is by practicing with radio controlled models. And I recommend that, kids. That's the way you get a leg up. Let's watch. 8 points of 45 degrees. Very nicely done. But if you practice with the radio controlled models, they don't cost as much as an airplane like this, of course. It's the same thing. And then when you start flying the real airplane, you understand it completely. This is a cobra maneuver. Now hard right rudder. We're going to make a snake through the skies. And the skies are quite pretty. Yeah, I like it. The white clouds against a nice, startling blue sky. It's a Midwestern sky we're brushed with here today. Very nice. Racing downwind. That kills me, makes me. That's a barrel roll. A barrel roll is where you just, I'll give you a quick control check. Your right hand is on the control stick. Each foot is on a rudder pedal. Your left hand is on the throttle. All right? Now, this is a constant speed propeller, which means that the propeller changes pitch. It pulls over. In a turn, automatically, to keep the speed the same. The engine stays the same RPM. Pulling over the top, and a humpty bump. But to do a barrel roll, you don't use rudder, and you normally for control rolls, you use the rudder, but the barrel roll, you just put it back on the stick and push it over to one side or the other. And we make kind of a corkscrew through the sky. The decathlon has been made by a lot of companies. Belanca made this one in 79. Cuban A turnaround. Hesitation roll on way down 4-point. Named after Len Povey, who flew the maneuver in 1934, first flight, down in Florida, Miami, Florida. Smoke on. We're going to do some outside maneuvers this time, which means we're going to push forward on the stick. We're diving for speed, good 130, 40 miles an hour right there. Up and over the top, into that beautiful sky. A humpty bump pullover. And spin on the way down. Now spin recovery. One more turn. And nearly half a turn. Forward stick, opposite rudder, spin recovery. You're strapped very securely into the seat when you're doing this maneuver so that you don't come off of the seat and your feet are right on those rudder pedals. That's an outside maneuver. Pushing forward on the stick. And again, forward on the stick. So his body weight, 3 times its normal weight, negative. Outside again, his body weighing, what, maybe 800 pounds there. In the straps, that's why you're strapped in so very, very securely.
about 600.
When you do a loop with an airplane, you normally pull about 3.5 times the force of gravity, whichever way you're going. Or positive or negative, you either get clamped down into the seat or pushed out of the seat into the strap. That's why you're strapped in with very thick straps. Miss that cover again. I'm gonna come down. A nice line. What beautiful smoke system RJ has in that airplane. To get a smoke system going, what you do is inject a light oil onto the hot exhaust pipe. It can be white like this, or using different chemicals, it could be red or even blue. Outside snap rows. Stick one over all the way to the right in the right-hand corner, and you enter these maneuvers at different speeds. And it's all different for all different airplanes. For this Stearman, we enter the loop at 130. And for this airplane, it's going to be not the same. The decathlon is used for many, many purposes. It's kind of the Swiss Army knife of little airplanes. It can tow banners, teach people aerobatics, fly cross country. Pushing around, pushing. It was all negative. RJ Gritter has a tremendous future in aviation. Both his parents are pilots. And he started flying at a very early age. Runway, and when you're with the wind, you're really making time. When you're against the wind, you're not going very fast. You always take off and land into the wind to make the most effective use of the runway. And we're going to watch Joe Edwards coming up with the T-28. And he did a lot of carrier landings. You have to make a very effective use of the carrier landings when you're landing on aircraft carriers. 650 carrier arrested landings. You come down and snag the arresting lines with your tail hook. Here comes RJ Gritter now. Naval pilot, let's wave to RJ as he comes in. Great job, RJ. Look at him holding the tail up for you into that wind. There we go. You see him every Sunday at the Flying Circus in Bealeton, Virginia.